That dude got Wi-Fi out here?
Plugged in.
Is it plugged in?
No, I'm saying like whatever she got, she tapped in.
Damn, it's cold, man.
It is. I don't know. It's brick outside.
I fucking hate winter.
Dude, this dude, I think my homie sent it to me on Instagram.
That's the time I feel like making love to you.
Bro, I've been bumping.
Like Roberta Flack? Who is that?
I've been bumping that Freddie Hubbard jazz tape nonstop, the one you sent me a while ago.
Oh, yeah. Hell yeah.
Alex, you ever hear the story of that kid who was like, his dad wanted him to ollie off that?
Oh, that's been a hot spot lately.
Man, he's older now, though. He's 10. But he looks taller.
His dad was like fucking ollie that or you're not getting a ride home. Seriously, like an 8-year-old, 9-year-old kid. Yeah. That gave me an idea for something.
Dinner tonight?
Yeah. You want to eat tonight? Get the fuck in the car. We're going to Hollywood High. That's the late show. Like, all the kids love that, man. I remember when that trick was invented. That's how fucking old I am.
Oh, that's a good. I like that.
Same.
Oh my god.
I think it's a teenage boy.
Oh my
god. You can get anything off the dark web.
I do not like it.
Oh, yeah.
He saw me die.
They party on the dark web. You like jogger pants?
Oh my god, no. I hate jogger pants. Dude, that dude Christian, he's such a fucking dick. Him. Fuck him. Fuck Christian.
Who's fucking phone is this? Is this his phone?
Yeah, that's
Christian. Oh my god. Right here. Look at this shit.
Oh my god. Louisiana fried chicken.
With the little bearing.
Oh yeah, I remember those. I remember those. Yeah. I remember seeing those.
That orange.
How's it going, the dog? Pretty good.
Would he come out to Arizona?
No, like just contests in general. Am contests. Tampa's, Damn Am's, Phoenix Am. Like I used to see him all the time. I saw his just pops at contests. Just super, just like smiley, happy dude. Like good vibes from every time we're at the park. It's so crazy too, cause I feel like I don't know he. He's been slept on for a while. He's always been so good.
How long has he been in Long Beach?
Not a long time.
He hasn't pulled the trigger on anything.
Nah.
Oh, shit.
He almost did it again.
We need to do something about this shit.
Big facts. Too damn good.
I mean, why not? I'm gonna go talk to him. Christian.
Mark.
Hey, man.
Hey.
Dashawn and I were just sitting over there watching you skate, and you're ripping.
Thank you.
You're doing good. And I said, what's his setup? You know, what's he got going on? And
so then I said, Dashawn. Who is he with?
So anyways, that's what we were over there talking about. And, you know, I said, we got to do something about this. And basically, I just want to come over and kind of ask you, like, what your vibe is. Like, you know, let you know, like, what boards are you riding?
I mean, right now I'm riding almost boards.
Almost?
Yeah.
That's almost an answer I give a fuck about. You ride business and company boards.
Fuck yes, dude.
Josh, call me. I need a favor.